a million years.
And I bet we'll be together for a million more.
Oh, it's like I started breathing on the night we kissed. And I can't remember what I ever did before. What would we do, baby?
I'm Tiesia.
And I'm Sarah Leah.
And today's lunch will be something yummy. Please stand for the pledge.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
On a safe campus. Safe to tell line is always open. If you see something, say something for everyone's safety.
Every Thursday after school, the Lobo store is open for business. All this week, students who wear bike or skateboard helmets would get a Lobo ticket. Please be safe and wear your helmet.
Wellness Expo. It is May 9th, 2019 at 5:30 through 7 p.m. All kids and family are welcome.
7th grade, please see Ms. Lindsay to sign up for web next year.
Great job on testing, Lobos, and if you have a retake, great team!
Hi, Team Lobos. Congratulations. You've all made it through whole school testing. We will have makeups going on for the next 4 days for our students that have not completed their testing. So think about that when you're in the hallways. Makeups go on all day in all different rooms. So please be aware of that. Keep your voices down while you're in the hallways this week. Thank you.
Just wanted to congratulate you all for finishing your testing this week. You all did such a great job. And now we can enjoy the spring and learn lots more for next year. Happy spring!
Congratulations, Lobos, on CMAS testing. If you need to do a makeup, please do your best. And hi, I'm Mrs. Weaver, the new math teacher.
Lobos, congratulations on finishing all your testing. We're so excited that you worked so hard on testing. Congratulations. And if you do still have a retake, please can make sure that you're still doing your best. It's a reflection of yourself and your school and your teachers, and do your best.
Gear and other South swag is on sale right now. Go to fancloth.com or see Mr. Angel for more information.
Eighth grade field trip is to Boondocks, May 3rd. Please bring your permission slips and money now.
Peace out, Lobos!